Late to class, but in our reality, we late. I got on a special cardigan, come here for the shirt, and some snooks. I ain't even what they call snooks. 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 These shoes. You try not to be late to class, but like if you forget something, you be like, damn, I gotta do this. Or say anything to throw you off for being like all the time in class. Normally, most of the time, I'm on time, so. changed you for me.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Tino. And I'm up there really at class today. I've been classes today. Just brushed my teeth. Now it's time to get ready, put my clothes on, go to class, learn. You know, back to the same old, wake up and grind, bro. I'll wait on the next man. Sure.
Yeah, so I am late to class. It's 8:58. My class is like right over here, but it's gonna be 9:02 by the time I get here. But y'all, his lecture start just like that as soon as class start. So y'all need to not be late to y'all classes, knowing damn well them lectures start as soon as 9:00 hit. But yes, I'm on my way to class and I'm late. So y'all do not be late to y'all classes. Like, I don't even know. Gonna get up when y'all hear that first storm. I just was tired today. I don't know what went on. I was, oh my God. I took the freaking notes. Y'all, we got a freaking class together.
She took notes of an eyeball, writing a name and cursing, practicing cursing and shit in class.
Okay, and
you don't miss the easiest question on the quiz.
I didn't miss it.
Yeah, well, I told you.
You trying to make it seem like I just was not paying attention in class.
You wasn't.
Tim, I took all of
the
notes.
What was the most important method in the study board?
I don't know. Interviewing?
What is that? Why didn't you put
interviewing? No, I didn't put interviewing. I don't know what it was. Y'all, he's taking more liking into this class than me because I don't like it.
I'm not taking more liking into it. It's just like I get.
He get it more than I do, and I don't get it. And he.
No,
yes, I do.
If you listen to that.
Oh my God. I was listening.
You see that I can't run
just like
I got class. I got two more classes.
Ooh, I got one more. And it's in the same building. HO's right up the thing. Ooh. Y'all. It'd be a lot of traffic going through. Come here. Okay, y'all. I'm gonna go to my class. See you later, boo boo. Give me a kiss.
How are you?
Okay, y'all. So I have to go and print off this paper for my film class because I didn't print it off. I could have went to the library, but I just forgot to the writing lab and print it off real quick. So I forgot about my room and dropped my stuff off at my dorm. Cause like everything really close for me, cause all my classes in this one building right there, and yeah, it's like just a 2-minute walk from there to my dorm room. So I'm gonna just drop this off, see what Tim finna do. We might finna go get something to eat, cause like that's what we do when I get out of class, well, when we both get out of classes. But yeah, so we finally met up after hours because he's finna piss me off. This is what he's finna do. You about to make me mad. Shut up. Anyways. Yeah, we in the cafeteria finna get us something to eat. Nope, I'm not getting it. Y'all normally get some rice, but the only way I get this is they got eggs.
and they don't. So I'm gonna fix my plate, see him over there, get him some rice.
You
got a lot more rice than what you normally do. Yeah, he don't eat. He didn't eat rice at all. I told him to try it, and he tried it. And I guess he liked it.
Chicken.
Extra chicken.
Extra chicken with sweet chili and teriyaki.
You need to
talk. I am. I'm trying.
Get this out of my face.
Hey, girl, looking at you, motherfucker, laughing. Hey, girl, man, let me tell you, I'm sorry.
What?
But guys, let me tell you, bro.
Okay, y'all, so we eating. Well, we done eating, really. Just, like, just sitting here talking. We gotta go to class. What time you gotta go to class today?
2. And then I gotta go work at 4. I'm a busy, busy man.
I didn't realize it.
Yeah.
We tried to go to work right after class.
I'm always late to this, my intro to film class. I'm always late. So, bro, look, let me tell you what happened, right? So, I got out of one class. I said, man, I'm finna go wash clothes. I need to go wash my clothes. I go to wash my clothes. That time is like two something. And so I'm like, okay, I gotta be at class 2:30. It's 2 something. I'm still making good time. So I get to sitting down in the lunch room, bro, on my phone, look at the clock. It say, I got class at 2:30. It say 2:35. I said, are you serious? I said, I'm always late, bro. And the man was telling me, you know, Tim, you gotta start coming to class on time. I said, sir, I promise you I be trying. I just don't know what it is. So, man, I hurry up. I normally walk, but I said, I'm sorry. Sorry for cussing. But I said, man, look, forget that, bro. I got to go on drive so I can cut down time. Yeah, I get in there. I get the class. And it was canceled. I said, ain't this God, boy. But That let me know I need to start checking my email too. Cause on the door it said class is canceled for today, check email. And I normally check my email, but I ain't check it today. But y'all, bro, I'm so happy because I'm always late to that class, bro. It's like I forget about it because it be boring. I be like, man, we ain't learn nothing now. Yo, I dropped my psychology class because that professor cannot teach. Well, I know I'm trying not to cuss, but boy, that man that cannot teach. Actually, I got to get out this class, boy. It's like he have a conversation with himself out loud. Dead serious. He have a conversation with himself out loud. I said, oh, yeah, I got to get out of here. He got an imaginary dog, me telling the dog. See, I'm like, man, where the fuck? I'm like, bro, this man on that shit, man, what the fuck? But yeah, that's the only reason why I got the intro to film class. I had dropped my, my psychology class. But, man, now that I'm done with classes for the day, I only had 2 classes that I went to. My first class was my, art. It was an art class. Did that. And we just had a test in there too. I passed that joint with an 84. So that was good. That's good. But I think I gotta go to work today too. Now I think about it. I think I gotta go to work. But yeah, I don't know, bro, guys. This is going on with me. I'm still going to class, it's working. Then on top of my books, cause got bigger things, got bigger goals in life that I'm trying to accomplish, that I'm gonna accomplish. But it starts now. It starts with this. It starts with you. Whether you want to, well, nah, scratch that. You gonna do it. But whether, you know, you're gonna have times where you don't feel like it, I'm like, man, I'm not trying to do this, bro. I don't want to go to class. Y'all just don't know, bro. Not going to class one day, you will miss out on a lot. I didn't go to my art class one day. And the next time I went in there, we had a test. And, like, luckily, I kind of like his class. He make it interesting. And I take good notes in there. Luckily, that's the only reason why I made. Because if I ain't pay attention in there, I would have flunked that test. But, like, man, y'all just, you know, see, y'all go subscribe, like, comment. Bruh, we going up 2020. For real, bro. This the year for everybody. Just getting off work. Tired. Go to my room, man. Get dressed up. Well, not dressed up, but shit, get cleaned up. Tired. Hell, bro. Ready to go. Yeah. Tired of hearing that. I ain't even got nothing to say. I'm tired. We see it. Next time y'all see me, I'll probably be in my girl room, dorm room, or in my room once I get through, getting cleaned up, take a shower. But yeah, I'll be back.
Once Tim got off work and came to my room, we watched a movie, lay down with the sleep, and then really was just ending our day. So, we'll catch up with you guys tomorrow. Okay, yeah, so we just coming to end after this vlog or whatever. Yeah, y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Click that bell, you know. You got anything you want to say? But yeah, y'all, that's just really the average, you know, that's what we do on our average days. I got to work tomorrow. You work today, then?
I worked yesterday.
I mean, he worked yesterday. I got to work today. So, yep. Get at us, you know, like, comment, and subscribe again.